can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. History makes me feel as we go reeling through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone. Feels so scary getting on. History makes me feel as we go reeling through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone. Feels so scary getting on.
Good morning and welcome back to my channel. Such a cringe to say, but anyways, welcome back. I don't think I've filmed a video since Quali Cup final, maybe. Barcelona. I don't know, but it was either one of them. So today is pre-season game, Arsenal versus Southampton at Southampton, and it is currently 8:23 in the morning, and I am up and ready. Do you guys want a fit check ready? So wearing my new third shirt, because I also really feel wearing this today with Liv on it. I think we're wearing this today, I'm not sure, but I think we are. Hold on, and then I got my black jeans and white Nikes. No, grey Nikes. But as you can hear, I need to leave in 15 minutes. Go meet Lily. So, yeah. Let's get the game. Okay, croissant try, because I got a nice toasted croissant. That is a good croissant. Okay. I flipped the angle. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah, it's croissant.
Oh,
I've got
lots of fans.
So real.
There's so many fans on this train to Southampton.
Lily's got her
coffee, and I've got her.
And I already had my croissant and still got my Diet Coke that I don't want. Anyways, see you in Southampton.
The Arsenal.
Can I do a transition?
They're gone.
We are now in the stadium, and we have like 5-4 minutes still before. We are so excited!
Everyone of the summer.
We've had so many reunions, so cute. Hugged everyone, hello! There's not many people here today, but it's gonna be a fun game. I feel it.
Goodbye.
Come on. 5-1 Arsenal.
That was a waste. Second half, and it's still 1-0. What do you think the score's going to be now? Because
I think 3-1.
Yeah, solid.
Oh,
Good corner tackle. All of them.
Oh, shit.